this video, we are going to create a combo chart to mix two KPI values and a percentage in one chart. First, we are going to create two master measures for each KPI. In this way, we can assign a custom color for each master item. First, we will create a measure to calculate the sum of sales and label it revenue. Then we select a custom color for this measure and click Create. Next, we are going to create the second measure to calculate the sum of cost of sales, and we are going to label it Cost of Sales. As before, select a custom color for this measure. And here you have the two measures that we just created, each with a custom color. Now we are going to add a combo chart to the sheet. As a dimension, we add quarter. And as a measure, we add the two master measures that we have previously created. Then we add another measure to the combo chart to use as the secondary axis for percentage. We will label it and change the number formatting to percentage. Now we will add the master measure, cost of sales, that we previously created, and we are going to show it as bars, and then change the number formatting. Then, in Appearance, under Presentation, we select Show Data Points. We will also enable point labels and bar labels. In this way, we can see the result for each KPI. Finally, we will remove the labels and title for both the X and Y axis. And here is the final result showing a combo chart with two KPIs and the percentage for each quarter. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.